You're just that good, bro. You need to get the fuck off the stage.